Previously on.
Huh, never seen a key like this before. Looks like it might open those weird locks I've seen around the hotel.
While Piper and I were making our daily rounds, we were attacked by some huge monster. It was horrible. It looked like some kind of giant, ferocious spider or something. The fucking thing ambushed us while we were checking out the conference room. I didn't see exactly what happened, but I know that thing definitely got hold of Piva for a second. There was so much blood. We managed to get out and lock the monster inside. The only problem is, Piva said he dropped one of our lockboxes inside when it grabbed him. If the damn monster sticks around, I have no idea how we're gonna get it back. Piva took off with the key as soon as we got out. I assume he probably fled to the third floor to look for some first aid. Not sure how much that's going to help him, though. His wounds, he was completely torn to shreds. I'm still down here, hiding. It's been about 2 hours now. I hope Piva's okay.
God, I guess I really am on my own. Okay, this is definitely the room mentioned in the instructions, but it's locked. It's a really weird shape for a key. Damn it! Of course they decided to hide it on the opposite side of the hotel. I have to find a way to get down there.
Of all the creatures we've seen here so far, the one that carries that red lantern is by far the worst of them all. He's the only one who appears to be aware of what he's doing. It's almost like he has some kind of conscience. Like, he has a purpose. It almost seems as if he's trying to protect the hotel. Seen him kill other creatures. What's even more strange is he seems to disappear at random for days at a time. There's no way a beast like that can just hide without anyone noticing. noticing him. There has to be some part of the hotel we don't know about. In any case, if you're listening to this, and you ever see that red glow, run. Don't fight. Just run.
Thank you.
Jesus Christ, that was close. I better hurry and find this damn 709 key before he comes back. Thank you.
Thanks for watching, folks. Remember to click that subscribe button. It's free, and it helps me grow this channel.